Today, we will show you how to check word count on Google Docs. It's very easy and will not take more than 1 minute. So, let's go. First, open Google Docs and click on the Tools option. Tap on the Word Count option. Now you will see the total words, characters and so on. You can visible this bar by click one the display word count while typing. Now you can easily see it on the bottom left corner. That's it. Now you can successfully check word count on Google Docs. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.